done different. Everybody's the same. I mean, they got their own way of teaching and going about their business. So we got to do our same thing here.
I saw the one clip where Nick Saban was looking at an Arkansas 2011 playbook. Did you see that, trying to figure out what you guys did?
No, I didn't see that. But in the backgrounds, I saw he had different playbooks from UNC and other teams. But I mean, I didn't see that from us. But no, it was cool.
And the one thing he always seems to say is, do it again. Do it again. Yeah. Do it again. Would you be comfortable doing something like that here?
I love the camera. I love everybody here. I love this. This is what we live for. Play point, but I mean, I would love ESPN to come down and see how we work as a team, as a unit, as a coaching staff. We really do a good job of helping out with one another, teammates. We talk about it. We do everything right.
You can't. Did you learn anything from watching that show that will help you guys in the open, or is that too?
That's a stretch.
So you're just trying to see.
I'm just
what
trying
their
to
see.
Yeah. Who they are as a person. Who am I going against, especially the D line?
I'm just seeing the guy on there yet.
I've seen a couple. Yeah, they're pretty cool.
How they look?
Are they big? I mean, we big too, but we're going to have to go down there and take care of business no matter what. You know, who's in front of us? Clemson, Kentucky, Bama. We're going to have to go down and take care of business no matter who's in front of us.
From what I've seen, they haven't made any comments like dissing you guys.
No. We haven't done that either. So this is a real friendly matchup. It's going to get grimy. It's going to get dirty. It's going to be aggressive. It's going to be a fight. It's really going to be a good game.
And you guys are big underdogs.
Yes, we are. We like that.
You're aware of that?
Yeah, we like being underdogs.
It's like 25 points.
Oh, that ain't nothing. You're going to come out and show what's up. That ain't nothing but we like that.
Okay. Thank you.
Appreciate you. Just being in the film, watching film, studying the plays, knowing who we're going against, what techniques they do that's different from us. We try to get a vantage point on different plays down the distance to help us beat Bama.